Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Marto, research scientist with DEC's Division of Air Resources. You may have heard that as part of New York State's nation-leading climate act, DEC is right now monitoring air quality in disadvantaged communities across the state, with the goal of reducing air pollution like greenhouse gases that contribute to climate change. We're collecting data in 10 disadvantaged communities from Long Island to Buffalo that, like so many throughout history, have been disproportionately subjected to pollution due to legacies of discrimination and segregation in land use policies. Recent studies have shown that although air quality has improved in many locations, people of color and those in low-income communities are still exposed to higher than average air pollution levels. Residents in these communities typically live closer to pollution sources in industrial areas and roadways with truck traffic and congested highways. New York believes no community should have to bear the brunt of air pollution in this state. Since last year, DEC has contracted with climate tech company ACLIMA to supplement DEC's established stationary monitoring with a mobile screening program to look for disproportionate impacts of local sources of air pollution and greenhouse gas emissions. Both stationary and mobile monitoring test for outdoor air pollutants, like fine particulate matter, ozone, methane, and greenhouse gases caused by driving, heating, and cooling buildings and construction activities. DEC is hoping to get a more complete picture of local pollution issues by combining stationary and mobile monitoring. Our stationary monitors are strategically placed in busy urban areas to measure data continuously, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. These monitors meet rigorous performance and accuracy standards set by the EPA and give scientists a real-time view of where and when pollution is impacting communities. Mobile monitoring uses fast response sensors to collect measurements at the neighborhood block level or a large area of the community. The hybrid cars equipped with specialized air sensor technology are driving street by street, collecting data every second during different seasons, days of the week, and times of the day. ACLIMA has developed a quality assurance protocol for this project to calibrate sensors specifically for use in communities in New York. At the end of the study, DEC scientists will review the results from both the stationary and mobile monitoring and use this information along with community input to advance potential solutions to these pollution problems. We're working with local partners to establish community advisory committees in each of the 10 communities to encourage public collaboration throughout the process. If you want to be a part of this, email the address on your screen or give us a call to participate in your community's advisory committee. We hope to hear from you soon.